Our station, our talent, our people.
Tidang Ragi.
Tune in to the leading internet radio station in the mother city, Radio Easter River. For more information, log on to our website, which is www.radioeasterriver.co.za.
Please do not turn off your radio, but turn up the volume on your receiver as high as it can go.
Playing more music, more live. This is your favorite radio station. Your receiver
as high as it can go.
Thank you for listening.
Radio Yesterfield. Onze stasie, onze talent, onze mensen. WhatsApp ons bij 064-536-9095. Talk to us, die dang ruk hier.
Smile. That's right, 0645369095 is the Radio Easterbus WhatsApp number. So for you that is tuning in, no other than to the leading internet radio station, that is what you need to do, what you must do. And obviously we are live on Facebook on the Radio Easterbus Facebook page, and also join our live on a TikTok profile. Thank you so much. And also, the best way to experience Radio Easter River is to download the Radio Easter River app. This is available to download for free on any and all smart device. Download the app on Play Store, Hawaii Gallery, and App Store. And once again, welcome to the He Said Show with me, Jayo, every Mondays from 8:30 a.m. up until 10 a.m. And we always kick off with Betty White. Tonight is a night, and that one goes out, you know, to the no other the ladies, because definitely they are loving it. I have a Misty saying morning peeps, and then obviously we have for Selena Kyle 35, and then we have a Taylor, then we have a Melissa Hendricks that is tuning in on TikTok with DJ Jayo Issa as well. And once again, thank you so much for tuning and keeping it locked on, you know, following us on the social media platforms, Radio Easter River. We do appreciate you guys, each and everyone. And you know, this past weekend, you know, I just want to bring to each and everyone's attention if you are most definitely, you know, watching us on our socials and obviously seeing the activities that is taking place, you know. We were by Machachos, you know, Machachos all the way in Kurumbum on Saturday, you know, with your master race, TMTL, and was amazing, amazing. So big shout out there goes out to Lamise Mayer there for doing the most, you know, for doing the most, especially when it comes into the community as well. And when we're speaking about community, you know, it's all about our station, our talent, and our people. It's all about it. I want to say a big shout goes out to Natalie, Queen of Hearts, saying, "Mornings, hun. Good morning to you too as well. It's beautiful. Thank you so much for tuning into the He Said Show with me, Jayo." And obviously, the He Said Show, you know, it's your first time at the tuning in, and you are thinking and wondering, why He Said Show? All right. From my opinion, not guys. From Jayo's opinion, I give my opinion on, you know, love, relationships, you know, we speak about trust, we speak about all of those things, things that we need to and want to know. When I'm saying that, you know, as things we need to understand, you know, it's part of our lives. You know, we experience it, you know, we have seen it, it's facts, it's facts to life. So I'm just bringing from my side, from Jayo's side, my opinion, and then we move on, you know. So it's not a guy's thing, but definitely, if the guys want to join me in studio, you are more than welcome, and obviously go to the ladies as well. If you want to join me in studio and you want to give your opinion on the He Said Show, you are more than welcome as well. And I also want to highlight something very, very important. You know, it's coming up to that point of the He Said So is seeking a co-host. Open to co-host. A lot of people understand co-host. Yes, one person to also have this conversation with in studio, or why not just take over the wheel of the He Said. You know, it could be a he said, it could be a he said, she said, it could be a she said, who knows, you know. So we are willing to, you know, open doors to many out there who want to, you know, be a co-host on the He Said. So every Monday from 8:30 a.m. up until 10 a.m. and 0645369095 is the Radio East River's WhatsApp number. I will say it again. 0645369095 is Radio East River's WhatsApp number. So you can send a message or voice note there. It will be played live on the radio. You can remain anonymous, but if you want to say a big shout goes out to DJ Jayo SA or Jayo or anything, you may do so. I'm not saying that you should do it like that, but it will be highly appreciated, you know. So definitely on the He Said Show, I'll be taking you back, you know. I'll be taking you back. Taking you back and making you understand. I actually want to touch a lot of people's, you know, that deepness in your heart. I would want to, you know, and I just want to also take this opportunity. I got this this news last night. I got this news from a young boy, you know, found his passion in what he has loved doing, you know. And at the end of the day, we need to understand, you know, you see someone in front of you, or you see someone's growth in front of you, and in the next minute things change. You know, this young boy, his name is Ruben Jansen, all the way from East River, upcoming B-boy, and not an upcoming B-boy, he's actually the greatest, you know, at, I seen his achievement. He is part of the Red Bull BC ones. He's been now recently overseas. They've been doing, Paris, they've been doing all over, you know, last night, and most definitely, you know, he has, unfortunately, he's lost his life. I don't want to say, because he's alive, right? I don't want to say what in, I could be wrong, but, you know, I got the news that, you know, Ruben Jansen is not anymore with us. So, his father, his family, you know, my deepest condolences, to you guys, much love, you know, always, supporting, you know, making your child's dream come through. It's fantastic. It's so, so loving. So, let me just put it out like this. Let's be kind. Let's show the love, you know, to each and everyone out there. You know, let's do the right thing that we need to do. And most definitely, you are tuning in to He Said Show, and we're gonna still take you down memory lane. So I see Jolene 789, Johannesburg. That's actually my cousin from Johannesburg. Much love to her that is tuning into the He Said Show with me, DJ Jayo. And I say thank you so much for Vicky Scott as well. And then Jolene 789 saying morning, Cass. And then Smurf Barbie saying deepest condolences to his family and friends. Thank you so much to Smurf Barbie. Appreciate you for all your comments, your messages. Appreciate you guys so much. So like I've mentioned, we will still take you down and playing some beautiful, beautiful music. Music that we need to understand. Music that touch, you know, that touch every bit of our souls. I'm just thinking of, hey, where should I go? So I was gonna go off like this on this beautiful Monday. We are 9 minutes away from the hours of 9 a.m. And by 9 a.m., most definitely, we'll be having the traffic updates brought to you from Radio East River. Welcome to Miss Underscore Ma'am. Thank you so much for tuning into Radio East River, the leading internet radio station in Cape Town. And obviously, don't forget to follow us and check us out on Facebook, on TikTok, and obviously our website, www.radioeastriver.co.za. And then, Miss Underscore Ma'am, I'm saying mornings to my favorite DJ. Thank you so much for you, and thank you so much for joining Radio East River.
Radio East River.
Our station, our talent, our people.
The dung rugby.
And this is how it goes down right here on Radio East River on the Monday morning on the He Said Show with me, Jayo Taylor. Thank you so much for you. Here we go.
These walls keep a secret that only we know. But how long can they keep it? 'Cause when you love us, we lose control. Good time. Oh, that would say I want you more.
Easter of Fear.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Die ding rukkie.
Butcher's Market offers the best quality, locally sourced and 100% halal meats. Visit our store at Sanbury Square Mall. Contact us at 021-565-0499 TPM for your halal meats.
Yes,
our station, our talent, our people.
064-536-9095 is Radio East River's WhatsApp number. So connect by sending a message or voice note. Don't be shy about it. You know, hashtag don't be shy about it. Hashtag Radio East River. Hashtag our station, our talent and our people. This is the He Said Show with me, Jayo, every Monday from the hours of 8:30 a.m. up until 10 a.m. And I just want to say to Shiham Isaacs, since he's saying salam, Papi, and I like to say to her, salam alaikum for your body. My friend, thank you so much for you tuning in. And then we had for Ed Will Mayer, welcome to you as well to the He Said Show. And then we have a Smurf Bobby saying, oh no, dan is ek verkoop. And thank you so much yet again to each and everyone that is tuning in via the TikTok and to you on Facebook. I never forgotten about you as well. Thank you so much for your interaction there as well. Let's see Reggie Viking. Reggie Viking is ingeskakel by Dankie. Thank you so much, Meryl. Meryl Abrams, thank you so much for you that is tuned in as well. And then we have an unknown. Unknown that is tuned in as well. So thank you yet again for you guys, especially on the social media that's doing the most. And those people that is listening via the app, I appreciate you as well. So the He Said Show, if you're tuning in and you're wondering what is the talk all about, the talk all about is normal conversations that we know, we like to know. These things that we don't know that we need to know. So from the He Said Show, it's a he. Okay, let's clear that out. It's a he. It's from my perspective, not the guy's perspective. So I was mentioning throughout the show, automatically, you know, if you want to know from a different person's point of view, POV, you are gladly to come to Radio Easter on the He Said Show and come speak about your perspective about, you know, the love, the trust. The understanding in your relationship. What is a do's? What is a don't? What is your experience? If you are so would want to share, you would love to let other people understand, you know, this is coming from you, not anybody else. This is you rocking the boat. This is, your past that you are speaking about. This is about your, you know, the road that you are on. You know, it's things like that. Like, there's a lot of people that has it open caps. That's why I like to have a conversation about, you know, yes, yo, why is this guy then speaking all about this on a Monday? It's a norm thing for us to understand. It's a very, very norm thing, for each and everyone to understand. And it's very, very interesting also as well. All right. So we all in that, you know, we believe in it. Solid rock of love. You understand? There's a lot of things that come into this word of love. There's trust, like I've mentioned. There's hurt, you know. There's promises promise is not meant to be broken, but at the end of the day, it gets broken. And yes, it tears someone inside so deeply that you need to understand. So automatically, for us to understand, you know, a lot of people have already said this. Correct me if I'm wrong, listeners. Correct me if I'm wrong. You have told yourself, oh, I'm not going to go down this road again, ever again. I'm never going to go down this road. At the end of it, we are now. And what you have said, it's a big change. It's a change. So a good thing is always, some good things is sometimes a good about the change. And the change is something good. Like they say, the grass is never green on the other side. It's about what we do. It's what we take in. It's what we need to understand. So, automatically, it is what it is. 064-536-9095 is Radio East River's WhatsApp number. So, I just want to greet a few people. I see for Nisi that is tuning in. And she's saying, good morning, DJ Jayo. And then we have a Mega Baby as well. Kyle, welcome to you for tuning in. If it is for your first time, Kyle, welcome to Radio East River. And then we have a Sherry Lee LaRue saying, good morning, Jayo, with a cup of coffee. Most definitely, I have my coffee by me. And we are obviously going to have an awesome discussion. All right. So we are 1 minute after the hour of 9 a.m. And, you know, knowing that we had rain over the weekend, be careful about the bottles out there. So let Radio Israel be, you know, be the eyes for you on the road this morning. So you can also interact with us. Like I mentioned, our WhatsApp number is 064-536-9095. And we just want to give an update as well. What is taking place on the roads out there? We had a motor vehicle accident, on the into outbounds under Spine Road, and Kayalitsa services was on scene there. If anybody's on the Spine Road or the Kayalitsa, they on the into outbound under the bridge, please let us know if everything is safe on the road over there. And then also we had, you know, a motor vehicle accident on Buitekrag and Well Street, CBD, Landmark, Harley Lickers. There was no injuries as well over there. So if you're seeing anything out there, you can also, so you know, send a voice note through. It can be played live on radio. You can remain anonymous, but you know, people like to know, you know, this is, you know, Carol tuning in from Macassar, and there's an accident here on, you know, A, B, and C. So automatically, it is good for us to know that, especially on the roads and this current time, let's pass on the message and let's be safe about it. All right. So www.radioeastriver.co.za is the Radio East River's WhatsApp number. So all you got to do is do what you need to do. All right. And I'm going to give you this one from Mariah Carey this morning, Butterfly. So hashtag our station, our talent, our people. This is Radio East River and this is the He Said Show with me, Jayo. Say good morning to Khadija Aris. It is saying good morning, people. Shout out goes out to Duncan B31, celebrated his birthday last week. Happy belated birthday to you, Duncan, my brother. Hope you enjoyed it. That's all you need to do. Spread your wings and become butterfly. That is most definitely coming through from Mariah Carey. And that song, Butterfly. And you are tuning into the no other than the leading internet radio station in Cape Town. And thank you for interacting with us on our various platforms. Don't forget, all live shows are recorded and available and live as podcasts for you to listen to at any time. All you need to do is search Radio East River, one word, on all podcasting sites, including Spotify, Teaser, and YouTube, etc. And also, companies, big or small, we do advertise for you. And our email address is admin@radioeasterriver.co.za, admin@radioeasterriver.co.za. And this one I want to give out to is all the small businesses out there. We are doing a 14-day small business advertising as well. All you got to do is, for more information, you can contact us on 064-536-9095 or email admin@radioeasterriver.co.za. And this is obviously the He Said So, beautiful music to put you in the mood and take you most definitely down on memory lane. And that is what we're all talking about, eh? And we are thinking, you know, what we want to say, is it gonna be from the heart? Don't be shy about it. A message came through on our WhatsApp line. Now, from a WhatsApp line, is Vanya Galantmans, all the way from George, one of Radio Israel's top followers. And she has come through. Good morning, Jayo. Not going down the road again. That I've said so many times. What I've been mentioning before, the music. Are we speaking about that mere fact of, you know, do we go? It's a memory. You know, we go down that road, automatically we strive to understand, you know, that happened. But the question asks, and most definitely it has been mentioned so many times, we have mentioned so many times, we will never go down that road again. We will never go down that road. And the road that I'm speaking about is not being in a relationship with a boy, over a girl, you know, and we don't want to, you know, go down that. See, we don't want memories, bad memories. Only memories that we want to have is good memories. All right. I see from Melissa Hendricks is tuning in, and that is Mitch's Plain is tuning in. Taylor's also tuning in. Thank you so much for Khadija Aris that has followed Radio Easter on TikTok. That's correct. Radio Easter is on TikTok, so you need to go check out the Radio Easter TikTok profile as well. And if you haven't yet experienced the best of Radio Easter, obviously you need to download the Radio Easter app. This is available to download for free on any smart device. Download the app on Play Store, Hawaii Gallery, and App Store, and www.radioeasterriver.co.za. I want to say to Bradford Barrows, that is tuning, saying, yo, Stephanie, welcome to you as well. Thank you so much for joining Radio Easter River and the He Said Show with me, Jayo. And the music that you'll be listening to, it obviously is taking you down memory lane, and obviously, you know, making you think, you know, about the choices that is being played, you know. And but need to understand this, listen to the words, is most definitely. Tonight, CPT, good morning to you. Thank you so much for tuning in to Radio Easter River. And if it is your first time, don't forget to tap, like, follow, and share. Welcome to Lady C as well. Bradford, I see you. Thank you so much for you once again.
Stories about love. Some were good, some were bad. I found out if you hold on too tight, you might lose everything you have. Didn't think my heart could easily break. When you fall in love, that's a chance you take. Now I know from these lessons that I learned from loving you. I know that everybody makes mistakes. I hope you still believe it's not too late. 'Cause I don't care about what people think or say.
Ladies, this one's for you. Say it. And then we get comments, you know, on the social media platforms, from Jolene789, that's tuning in all the way from Johannesburg, and she is saying, my favorite song, Danko. So I appreciate Shin, because the reason why is, I'll be taking down memory lane, most definitely, on the He Said Show, right here on the Radio East River. DJ Kells, that is also tuning in. Thank you so much once again for each and everyone that is sending love through on social media platforms, like Evangelist Elma Schroener, coming through on Facebook, giving the like. They appreciate you as well. And obviously to Melissa Hendricks from Mitchell's Plain, thank you so much for you. And for Shyam Isaacs, I appreciate each and everyone that is tuning in via the social media platforms. We do appreciate you. We do appreciate your interactions as well. And obviously we have heard for Deborah Cox coming through with Hurt So Much. And then obviously with Halia, the one I gave my heart to, and obviously it speaks for itself, alright? And you gave your heart to someone and takes you down that memory lane, to think about, you see that you're not gonna break my heart. Promises can be broken. At the end of the day, it is what makes us strong. Promises have been made and it can be broken. But we need to also understand a lot of things in that promises, you know? We are only human. We are only human. Yes, we know what is right from wrong. We understand, don't do that. Don't put a cup there without a coaster. It's going to leave a stain. We know that. But yet again, we still go put a cup down and it leaves a stain and it costs us more work. So at the end of the day, we don't want to have or come to that path where we're going to have that crossroad, and then we're going to have obviously the choices. And it was mentioned that, you know, it's not always the choices in life is never green on the other side. We need to take the consequences. We need to not say us or we or yours or it's me, you know. So the point of view from my point of view, the He Said Show, you know, I'm not speaking from the guy's point of view, I'm speaking from Jayo's point of view, especially when it comes into the sense of, yes, a guy also has that soft heart, a guy also shed a tear, a guy also needs his time, like a female also love her time, a guy also need his time, you understand? No, it's not because it's a He Said Show in his time, no, it's, but it's there for us to understand, so we need to just listen, you know, we just need to listen, you know, and it comes with the sense, all that point, where we can make, you know, success in life is what we can do, all right, and we need to believe. And then we have for Melissa Ockers that is coming through saying good morning, and obviously Jolene789 is coming through, men cry too. Welcome to Andreas Solomons, Andreas Rachel. Welcome to, yes, guys share a tear. I will say from my perspective, from my point of view, yes, I share a tear. I need me time. I need, you know, everybody has that moment where everybody needs private time. It's not because of our weakness. We are not weak. We are not weak. We are just human. You know, that is what, you know. So the He Said Show every Monday from 8:30 a.m. up until 10 a.m. We speak about love, trust, hurt, you know, promises, you know, all those kind of things that leads to, you know, to love. You know, we try to make it a solid and we try to make it real. Andrea Rachel is saying, morning, DJ Jayo. Thank you so much for you coming through to Radio East River. Don't forget to follow Radio East River on all social media platforms. And then we have Ms. V that was coming through, you know. And she's saying, love, the lyrics on the song is deep. That song was obviously from Deborah Cox, Hurt So Much. Yes, it is, obviously. It does, it's words. And like I always say, we need to try to understand, you know, what is being played. And we need to understand as well. The song, the music. So to understand a lot of things is to sit back and listen. Let Radio East River entertain you. Let Radio, let Jayo play you the music. And for you, just enjoy this Monday. Yes, it's a Monday, a cold Monday, a blue Monday for a lot of people. Some people is at home, they're working after the shift and they're maybe getting done. A lot of people is listening via the work, and we appreciate you. Give us a hashtag from where you are tuning in. Melissa Ockers, good morning to you as well. Melissa Hendricks as well. We have a Black Kid and we have a Mrs. Plain tuning in. Appreciate you. But Brandy has a question. Brandy has a question, and that question is, have you ever?
Somebody so much it makes you cry. Have you ever needed something so sad you can't sleep at night? Have you ever tried to find the words but they don't?
Have you ever? Coming from Brandy to Melissa Hendrick saying, love the song. Much love to you. Thank you so much to Jaden.
Them understand. Have you ever had someone steal your heart away? You'd give anything to make them feel the same. Have you ever searched for words to get you in the heart, but you don't know what to say, and you don't know where to start?
But I won't wait. waste my time trying to figure out why you playing games, what's this all about? And I can't believe you're hurting me.
And then Taylor's also saying this song just bring back so many memories. Yo. And then Melissa Hendricks is showing some. She say yes and fire. And then Melissa Ockersel saying yes, Keisha, go. Sherry Lee LaRue saying, love the song. And that's coming through from Facebook at the Radio Yesterday. Welcome to Sherlyn Jones, Melissa Ockers, Melissa Hendricks, and to Taylor. And then to Smurf Bobby saying, Nai, Yenzeng, much love, Radio Yesterday. Thank you so much for you, Smurf Bobby. Clinique, Peter Adams, much love to you as well. Appreciate each and everyone that is tuning in. Keisha Cole, love. That's right, it's all about our station, our talent, and our people. This is the He Said Show with me, Jayo. And if you know the words, you gotta sing along.
When you close your eyes, I hope you think of me. Just say.
And then just amazing, you know, a reminder came to my mind from Melissa Ockers is saying, still Woman Month out there. We will get in the touch base in the next few. Keep it locked on the radio, Strava.
No need to hesitate.
forevermore. Bob Johnson. And then Melissa Ockers is saying, yes, DJ Jayo, you just know how to warm our Monday mornings. Most definitely, the Easy Show is all about that. Taking you down on memory lane, making you think. I want you to think. I'm all about that. I'm all about that. I want you to think, you know, why is this guy doing this? We need to remind ourselves from where we come from. That is one of the important things in life. If we didn't know, now you know. You are tuning in most definitely to the leading internet radio station in Cape Town. And a very good morning once again. We are 20 minutes away from the hours of 10 a.m. And to those in Sanbury Square, that's right, where that is, where Radio East River is located, on the corners of Baden-Powell Drive and Alford Road, shop number 8 in the center, Sanbury Square. So good morning to each and everyone that can hear my voice. And this is the He Said Show with me, Jayo. Every man is make a date. Taylor's also coming through. It's also self-love. We need to love ourselves as well. That is correct, Taylor. Thank you so much for interacting. Taylor's mentioned, just listen to this. It's also self-love. We need to love ourselves as well, most definitely. Let's love ourselves, and then the love can be flown through to each and everyone out there. We have Shiham Isis that came through, and she asked to play a song. She requests a song that came through as well. And then and then Ms. V Vanigaland from George is also mentioning you on our WhatsApp line. And she is coming through. Jayo, what is your POV? On promises. And then she's also saying, definitely an all-time banger and forevermore. Well, let's answer quickly before we get into your request. Shyam Isaac, thank you so much. Let's answer quickly for Ms. V on the WhatsApp line. She has came through, she has asked, Jayo, what is your POV? POV, point of view on promises. Yes. My point of view of promises is very, very open. It's promise to me is very, very important. I accept a promise because it automatically, like I've mentioned, you know, promises can be broken. You understand? And I know that feeling when it comes to a promise that has been broken. I do understand. But yet again, you know, a lifetime is not promised to us. Remember, a lifetime is not promised to us. You know, forever is not promised to us. That is why we have that moment, you know, to understand what we listen to. We need to understand as well. We have that memory. That's where we can put everything in. And then when that one specific word or person or anything in the world triggers that, or you look at it, it triggers, you know, it takes you directly to that moment. So, my point of view on promises, it's hard when it's broken. So, we do understand when it goes around, a lot of people has obviously experienced it. So, if you haven't experienced a broken promise yet, let us know. 064-536-9095. I will say it again. 064-536-9095. If you haven't broken a promise, please let us know. And like I've said, Shyam Isaac has came through with a request, and it sounds like this. Tamar Braxton, if you don't want to love me. Eunice Daniels Paulson on Facebook. Good morning, DJ Jayo. Have a blessed week. Have a blessed week to you as well. Eunice Daniels Paulson on Facebook with Radio East River. Appreciate your interaction, eh?
That you meant everything to me. But I guess I'm
and then Ms. V is saying one of my favorite songs. And then Melissa Ockers is as well saying yes.
Don't love me, don't wanna touch me, don't touch me, I don't want you.
Crazy E on TikTok is saying, wow, good morning, my favorite DJ Jayo. Uncup is amazing. Have a blessed week, DJ. Much love to you, Crazy E. Thank you so much. A blessed week to you as well. Shout out goes out to Basil. Saying mornings, love your music. Thank you so much, Basil. That's right. If you don't want to love me, don't love me. That is most definitely coming from Shaham Isaacs from the Radio Easter of a TikTok. Coming through there with Tomorrow Braxton. If you don't want to love me, please play it. Much love to you. Thank you so much for your Shaham Isaacs. I see even Mally Moore that is also tuning. Sam, good morning. Welcome to Radio Easter of us. All about our station, our talent and our people. And this is the He Said Show with me, Jayo, every Mondays from 8:30 a.m. up until 10 a.m. And it has been put out. If you want to be part of the He Said Show, you are more than welcome. You can join, you can be the co-host for the show, you can take over the show, you can, you know, whatever you want to do, you are more than welcome. All right. Welcome to Jody Baby as well on TikTok with DJ Jayo SA. Thank you so much for each and everyone on the social media platforms and the tech. Like, follow, and share. And then for Cheryl Lee LaRue, so I'm coming through. It's very hard when promises has been broken. You develop trust issues and strongs out there. Keep going. Yes, trust issues is one of the main things with being in a relationship. You know, we don't want to walk forward and to look over our shoulders. We want to look forward to the future that lays ahead of us. That is what it is all about. Thank you so much for you, Cheryl LaRue, coming through on Facebook and obviously, yeah, you know, putting it out there. And then and then on our WhatsApp line, Ms. V from Georgia saying, book my ticket to Lang Jayo. I would love to co-host with you on your show. Not a problem. Every Mondays, you are so much welcome from George to here. But, you know, we can do it interesting as well. Maybe one morning we can do a telephonic call just for, 20 minutes as well. And it will be so exciting. So you need to let me know if it can work. It will be so much appreciated. Naomi, Dylan, thank you so much. And then Shyam Isaacs is coming through. Thanks, babes. Salam for your body. Shyam Isaacs, much love to you. Thank you so much. Melissa Ockers is saying, feeling the love. We need to feel everything. You know, when it comes into a relationship where there's communication, lack of communication makes one think. You understand? And don't never let either, it can be the male or the female partner, making them think. Never do that, you know. Rather have an open book relationship. Is your relationship 150%? Keep it open, you know. Open, open, open. Make your partner understand, you know. Because remember, as you don't want to develop trust issues in a relationship. You don't want to do that. We don't want to do that. We want our relationship to be so smooth, you know. We don't want to have any, you know, bad vibe. Mally Moo, throwing some hearts. Thank you so much for you. Jody, baby, thank you so much for the likes. And then Ms. V coming through on a WhatsApp line saying, sounds good, video call, maybe, yes. Most definitely we can work on a video call because Radio Estero can do a video call too, but you need to check your Wi-Fi or your connection of your internet. It is stable. It need to be 100% stable because definitely Radio Estero is stable of the Wi-Fi is 100%, okay? And then we can take it from there. Then Melissa Ockers is coming through and she's tuning in all the way from Blackheath. Communication is one of the important factors. Yes, there we go. Levi, good morning to you. Yes, communication is one of the important factors. I don't want to communicate with you, Melissa Ockers, one day in a week. No, I don't want to. I want to contact with you every day. I want to know how are you, you know, in a relationship, you know, it's different towards you chatting to your friend. You understand? Because you get busy at times automatically. We don't want to get busy and to forget about people. We don't want to. Remember, forever is not promised. So we make memories. We create memories of the specific person or specific people, or you keeping it in the circle of your life. If we put it like that, you know, so we create the memories, we put the song to the memory, so automatically, if there's someplace, you know, it's a thought that counts. It is the thought that counts. And then no relationship is easy. But my point is partners just mustn't give each other reason not to trust one another. Point. It is coming from us, V, all the way from George on a WhatsApp. That's correct. You know, you don't want to give your partner just to give the partner a reason. You don't want to give your partner a reason, you know, not to trust one another. Very, 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 very important coming through there. Thank you so much for you, Ms. V, for your input as well. And for you, Sherry LaRue, coming through. You develop trust issues. You know, it's hard when your promises has been broken. Yes, we were speaking about your promises. Can it be broken or how? You know, how do you feel about it? You know, people has that, you know, that break in their hearts. And It's not easy to replace a heart because what that person has put out there with that person, you know, obviously it leads, if you meet someone, it gives a different. But, you know, we need to be strong about it. We need to support each other. We need to make a lot of each other of us, obviously, to understand. And then Ms. V coming through saying, true, Jayo, music is so very important, especially when talking about memories, when words fail, speaks music, most definitely, you understand. So every lyrics to a song is a meaning, you know, if you didn't understand, every lyrics to a song is a meaning. That's why we need to read between the lines. We need to understand. Nikita, good morning to you. Welcome to Francis Blackpur. Welcome to you as well. So we need to take in consideration, and obviously this is from Jayo's point of view. From my perspective, we need to understand that. You know, we need to take life more seriously when it comes to being in a relationship. Let's put that trust there. Let's put that communication. Let's not promises. Let's support each other, you know, because one never knows where the road is going to go, where it's going to end. One don't know. Because remember, one thing can really end something, can end something. And then what are we remained with? Memories, you understand? And memories does speak, memories speak, and memories is obviously us there to remind us. It reminds us of a lot of things, and it's really hard to let go. It's really hard to let go. Basil, thank you so much for you. And Basil is also saying, thanks for a nice morning, DJ. You make my morning with your music. Thank you so much. Appreciate you on Radio Israel's TikTok. Much love. Thank you so much. Yeah, and he said, so we are 8 minutes away from 10 a.m. Time has really flown by. But I just want to give an update quickly on the Western Cape live traffic and safety alert. Let's check it out. Here we got, let's see, the motor vehicle accident, Vrede Street and Fleet Street. In Belleville, vehicle has overturned there. So being cautious out there as well. And then we have for updates, you know, let me see your updates. Baden-Powell Drive, AM peak, our traffic has cleared. Indicator generally free flowing. So free flowing on the Baden-Powell Drive. Member reported, you know, what is this before Macassar? Cleared motor vehicle accident before Macassar and JK Masumola. Okay, still some traffic backups towards into. And then we have traffic slowdown. Congestion at random intervals between JK and Macassar Road into. Roadwork Stellenbosch, be prepared for delays towards Polka Dry Road. Drive carefully, please. And then we got for Taylor coming through. Taylor saying, being deeply loved by someone gives you strength, while loving someone deeply gives you courage. Courage and strength. You know, we need to be the backbone for each other. We need to be there for each other. We need to always support each other. Sexy Heart Princess, good morning to you. Welcome to EAB. Thank you so much for each and everyone that is tuning in. That's why Taylor's saying, that's just my point, just my view on love within a relationship. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Chantal Hendricks, good morning to you. Good morning to you. Good morning. Thank you so much for joining on the He Said Show. I appreciate you. So, yes, being deeply loved, you know, by someone gives you strength. So, it's automatically someone loves you. Appreciate that because it gives you strength. And obviously, while loving someone deeply gives you courage. Give you courage. Love and strength and courage, you know. It makes us strong. And then Chantal Hendricks is saying, morning, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Appreciate you for tuning in. And yes, unfortunately, it's come to that time where the He Said Show with me, Jayo, has to come to an end. But don't forget, next week and Monday, who knows, we might be having a guest in studio and we'll be having this discussion, you know, about, you know, the communication, about the trust, about the love, about the hurt. All of those things, you understand? We want to get to know. We want to know. So it will be amazing to, if I could have a female next week and Monday, will be fantastic to have from the point of view from the female perspective. You understand? And now we have a guy perspective on my side. Questions get asked. We have the discussion, and then we take it from there. All right. So thank you yet again for tuning in for radio. So don't forget, you can download the Radio Easterva app. This is available to download for free on any and all smart device. Download the Radio Easterva app, all right, from Play Store, Hawaii Gallery, and App Stores. And then the messages come through, and this is the most saddest part, when the messages come through saying, thank you, Jayo, for starting Monday on a very nice note. Appreciate you guys. Like I always say, thank you so much for Melissa Henders. If I haven't said thank you to you, this one is for you. If it was not for you, and then most definitely wouldn't have been where we are today. This is Radio Easterva standing for 4 years, you know, and we're still striving to the most. A lot of things is going to take place. Changes has been made. Beautiful things will be walking into our lives. And most definitely, you'll be seeing new faces on the screens. Mentioning seeing new faces on the screen, what you can do is go onto our website, www.radioeasterover.co.za. There is options where you can see the schedules, you know, go check it out there, see what new shows are going to pop up. Keep on going onto the website on a daily basis. And then Jolene 789 is saying, thank you guys, much love, enjoy your day. Thank you so much for you, Jolene 789, all the way from Johannesburg coming through there. And then we have Melissa Ockers is also saying, have a blessed day. And Melissa Henderson saying, have a good day and be safe. And Taylor saying, thank you for making my Monday. You know, that is what I want to hear. Thank you so much for you guys. It is always showing the love. Thank you so much for you, Chantal Henderson. I hope you're having a good one. Sherry Lila Rook, I mean, saying thank you, DJ Chayo Essay. Have a blessed week. Much love to you, Sherry Lila Rook. Are you still in Grabow? Because most definitely she's tuning in from Grabow. Thank you so much for you as well. And like I said, let me just choose that one song that, you know, I don't know if this one is going to be a good one, but I have the sense. I have the sense in me, you know. It's going to touch someone's heart out there. And then Chantal Hendricks is saying, with you online, always an awesome day. Thank you so much for you, Sandra Hendrix. Much love to you and your family. Be safe out there. Right. And so, like I said, I'm going to put this one out. And I want you to enjoy this moment when we're ending off the He Said Show with me, Jayo, this morning.
Thank you.